I was looking, I was doing a bit of research online, and I came across some unbelievable videos of you singing mantras, shlokas. I think some of these were even, productions. Is there maybe one that you could leave us with just to cherish?
We could finish with a sample of one.
Sure.
शुद्धोसि बुद्धोसि निरञ्जनोसि शुद्धोसि बुद्धोसि निरञ्जनोसि संसारमाया परिवर्जितोसि संसारस्वप्नं त्यज मोहनिद्राम् मदालसोल्लापनुवाच पुत्रम् शुद्धोऽसि बुद्धोऽसि निरञ्जनोऽसि शुद्धोऽसि बुद्धोऽसि निरञ्जनोऽसि शुद्धोऽसि बुद्धोऽसि निरञ्जनोऽसि You are pure, Shuddha. You are awake, Buddha. You are taintless, Niranjana. So Madalasa said to her baby son on reminding him of his true nature beyond name and beyond form. She reminded him amidst his tears of stress. You are Shuddha, Buddha, Niranjana. Shuddha, Buddha, Niranjana. But we have to fully accept the truth of that because we can hear it as words, but it still remains in the mental faculty. It hasn't been taken into the heart as experience. And the first step of taking it into the heart as experience is to say it. So if we finish, if I tell you on behalf of Madalasa, on behalf of, you could say Krishna, on behalf of Brahma, it doesn't matter, I'm just the messenger. But if I pass that message on saying Shuddhosi, then you would affirm it, Shuddhoham. You say, yes, I am pure. Because so often someone says something to us and we're like, oh, no, 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 you know? Like, you are pure Shuddhosi. And then you reply, Shuddhoham. Shuddhosi.
Shuddhosi.
This one, you need
just
to take
mesmerized.
You one. And then he replies, Shuddhoham. And then you say, Buddhosi, and you reply, Buddhoham. And then you say, Niranjanosi, and then you reply, Niranjanoham. Shuddhosi, Shuddhoham. Buddhosi, Buddhoham. Niranjanosi, Niranjanoham. Shuddhoham, Buddhoham, Niranjanoham. Shuddhoham, Buddhoham, Niranjanoham. Shuddhoham, Buddhoham, Niranjanoham. Thank you.